End the prison industrial complex. We're going to end economic exploitation of black people.
We've
got to keep the foot on the gas on those
Jack, you be a cheater too, bro?
No, he couldn't even fucking do it. He got kicked off the app.
Damn, Jack, you got kicked off of Bumble? How is that possible?
Hey, Bumble,
I couldn't get kicked off of Bumble. You gotta be a real dickhead. You gotta be a real dickhead to get kicked off of Bumble.
Understand this. If you think a world.
Tinder, I can understand. Nobody's gonna play for you. You got kicked off of Bumble? How is that possible? Jack, you be a cheater too, bro? Damn, Jack, you got kicked off of Bumble?
So yesterday, people heard about this Bumblegate thing, and honestly, I didn't really know what was going on. Somebody was saying that there's this account on some kind of app called Bumble. Don't even know what that is. So my pregnant wife is sitting here having to deal with this. People claiming horrible things about her husband, horrible things about us. She knows the truth. I know the truth. But people don't understand what it's like to have an actual healthy relationship because people on the left have these nightmare relationships that they're constantly talking about. I have got no need to use any kind of these apps because my wife is never going to leave. My wife is never going to leave. My wife is never going to leave. Bumble, don't even know what that is. My wife is never going to leave. I have got no need to use any kind of these apps. Bumble.
Bye-bye. Wave goodbye. What a mess.
Hey, damn, Jack, you got kicked off of Bumble? How is that possible?
No, he couldn't even fucking do it. He got kicked off the app.